Hey, over here. Hey there. Agent Casey, right? Sheriff Breaker said you'd be coming by to take over the case.
You're half right. Anderson?
Saga Anderson, I'll be leading this case. Seems you already know my partner, Alex Casey.
Shoot. Sorry about that, ma'am. I'm Deputy Mulligan. I just figured that, you know, that,
When are those damn feds gonna show up, Mulligan?
Federal agents right here, Thornton. My partner, Thornton, down at the crime scene. He's not what you call the sharpest axe in the shed.
What can you tell us about the crime scene?
Tell them about the heart.
I was getting to that, Thornton.
Were there any witnesses?
Yeah, a couple out of town.
I want to see the body. How do we get there?
Oh, sure, that's real simple. Just through the hole in the fence, down the hill towards the lake, around the old...
Before we get to the crime scene, there's time to review the facts of the case so far. Make sure I'm seeing the clues clearly. The mine place. My version of the mine palace technique. To sift through clues and work the case. Building the mine place again for each case. Using each field office as a model in my head.